living in a period of tremendous technological progress. How can we possibly understand the implications of this? Kid stuff compared to the big changes that are coming.
Hello everyone, welcome back to Learn How to Edit Stuff. My name is Ian, and that opening scene that you saw took me about an hour to make from blank slate to completely done. No CGI, no 3D, no wires, no budget. Seriously, this guy right here is me on my bed. Today we're gonna go from this, to this, very quickly. Now, if you wanna make something similar to this, then this video is for you. Make sure you stick around to the end so you don't miss any helpful tips or tricks. Thank you, of course, in advance for subscribing to my channel, dropping a comment in the comment section below, giving this video a thumbs up if you like this kind of content. We're jumping in, we're moving at lightning speed, let's get it. Okay, step number one, shoot yourself on your bed pretending to fall out of the sky. Embarrassing, slightly. Will it be cool later? Absolutely. Step number two, roto that video using Runway if you want to move lightning fast and other tools if you want to be annoyed and slow. Either way, it doesn't need to be exactly pixel accurate since we'll be stylizing it later. Step number three, source all of your scene elements, including background and foreground elements. You can generate these or find them online somewhere. It doesn't really matter. I generated mine in Runway. Step number four, composite a super rough scene together in After Effects with all of your elements and animate them using traditional animation methods and some puppet warp stuff. To use puppet warp, apply it to a layer with this little push pin icon, set a bunch of pins, and then animate the position of those pins over time to get wavy position effects, and then loop the keyframes, and then you're done. Step number five, source or generate your style reference images that you want your entire scene to look like. My video idea is a guy falling deeper into darkness, so I'm gonna use a few different options here from various sources. Step number six, run that rough cut through the Gen-1 web app at runwayml.com to stylize the rough composite. I'm personally gonna do this a few times so I can cut different styles together to make my end result a bit more dramatic. And finally, step number seven, bring that video back into After Effects or Premiere, chop it up, add any additional effects, particles, glow, smoke, etc., and of course, some spicy sound design and...
We're living in a period of tremendous technological progress. How can we possibly understand the implications of this?
Ladies and gentlemen, you have just gone from a mildly embarrassing bedroom shoot to a pretty cool stylized AI animation in like an hour? We are truly living in an age where you're only limited by your imagination, and that is both exciting and extremely overwhelming, but we're not gonna get into it in this video, that's for another time. And that's it, that's the video. Thank you so much for watching, thank you so much for subscribing and commenting in the comment section below and dropping a thumbs up on this video. I'm not gonna get into immense detail on how to make this exact video one-to-one because I want you guys to take the knowledge that you learned in this video and then go apply it to your own idea. So we covered the fundamentals, we covered the basics, now you go out there and create something amazing. If you do create something amazing, make sure to upload it to Twitter and tag me at NaughtyAndSans so I can see your beautiful creation that you made from the help of your boy on the internet. We love it when this happens. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Ian. I'm doing the eye thing already, and I will see you in the next one.